adjusting the auto close time on the MC424L. Press and hold P1 and P2 for 3 seconds. Programming mode has been entered if all the LEDs flash quickly. With L1 flashing and L5 on, press P2 for 3 seconds. Press P2 to select the pause time. L1 equals 5 seconds. L2 equals 10 seconds. L3 equals 20 seconds. L4 equals 40 seconds. L5 equals 80 seconds. We will choose L1, 5 seconds. Press P1. Now, press P1 and P2 for 3 seconds to exit programming. Ensure to press P1 just before P2. Thank you for choosing Nice Home Automation.